Hello students, good morning. Today we read large numbers. Large numbers, that is beyond four digit number. Before we know up to four digit number. Now we read numbers beyond four digits. In between four numbers, that means from 1 to 9999, we often need to count beyond 9999, that is largest four digit number. Let us study how the number of digits goes on increasing as numbers become larger. When numbers are bigger, how the number of digits goes increasing. You see, first digit, largest number. You see the picture. One digit, largest number is 9. We know. We also know the successor of a number means the number plus 1. So the successor of the largest one digit number is 9 plus 1, that is 10. But the answer, the successor of one digit largest number is the smallest two digit number, because the answer is 10. You see the picture, 9 plus 1 equal to 10, where 9 is the one digit largest number and successor of 9 is two digit smallest number. Okay, next line, see, two digit largest number is 99 and successor of 99 is 100, which is the three digit smallest number. You see written in the picture, that is 99 is the largest two digit number and the successor of 99 is 100. Successor of 99 is 100. 100 is the smallest three digit number. Okay, then the three digit largest number is 999. 999 is the largest three digit number and successor of 999 is 999 plus 1 equal to 1000. Okay, 1000 is the smallest four digit number. That means the successor of the largest number is the successor of the next digit smallest number. This, if 999 is the three digit largest number, then successor is 1000 is the four digit smallest number. If we will discuss next line, 9999 is the four digit largest number, you see, and the successor is 9999 plus 1 is 10,000. 10,000 is the smallest five digit number. Okay, so the successor of the largest four digit number, that is 9999, is the smallest five digit number. Successor of the four digit largest number is smallest five digit number. Likewise, successor of five digit largest number is the six digit smallest number. Successor of six digit largest number is seven digit smallest number. Seven digit largest number, successor of the seven digit largest number is 8 digit smallest number. You see, that is written here. We read 140 as 10,000. Sir, 1 with 4 zeros is 10,000. 10,000 is the 5 digit smallest number. Then 5 digit largest number, that is 99999. How many nines? 5 digit, 5 numbers, 5 nines make 5 digit largest number. The successor of largest 5 digit number is 1 with 5 zeros, that is 100000, that is 1 lakh. We read 1 with 5 zeros as 1 lakh, that is 6 digit smallest number, okay, which is successor of 5 digit largest number. Okay, then here is written 1 lakh is the smallest 6 digit number. The largest 6 number digit is 999. 6 nines make 6 digit largest number. The successor of 6 digit largest number is one more than that, that is 10 lakh. 1 with 6 zeros is known, we read as 10 lakh. That is 1 with 6 zeros is the smallest 7 digit number. Smallest 7 digit number, which is successor of 6 digit largest number. Now next, like before, 99979 is the largest 7 digit number, and the successor of largest 7 digit number is one more than that, that is 1 with 7 zeros. 1 with 7 zeros, that is we read as 1 crore. Okay, do you know? Next, we read about the systems. Those systems we are using to count the large numbers. That is, first is Indian system and other is international system. First, we will know about Indian system. In Indian system, before reading Indian system, you see the pictures. First, we take a number that is given 40365 7875. You see the number, the right side first three numbers, that is 8 7 5. These three numbers make a period. That period is known as ones period. You see, ones period 8 7 5, that is ones period. In ones period, there are three columns. First is ones column, second is tens column, and hundreds column. That means in first period, that is in ones period, there are three columns, that is ones column, tens column, and hundreds column. After that, next two digits, that is you see 5 7, these two digits make another period. That period is known as thousands period.
period name is thousands period. There are two columns in this period. In thousands period, you see the picture. In thousands period, there are two columns. One is 1000 column, another is 10,000 column. You see, that means 7 is in 1000 column and 5 is in 10,000 column. We know the thousands period. Next period is lakhs period. There are also two columns. You see the picture. In lakhs period, there are two columns. First is 1 lakh column and the second is 10 lakh column. Okay. Next, crores period. Total how many periods are there? 4 periods. First is 1s period, second is 1000s period, third is lakhs period and crores period. You see, in Indian system, in 1s place, there are 3 columns. 1s column, 10s column and 100s column. In 1000s period, there are 2 columns. One is 1000 column and the second is 10,000 column. In lakhs period, there are 2 columns. One is 1 lakh column, second is 10 lakhs column. In crores period, that is 1 crore. Okay. Now, you see the place value of the number in 1s column is 1, in 10s column is 10. You see the picture. In 10s column is 10, in 100s column is 100, and in 1000s column is 1000, in 10,000s column is 10,000. Like this, the number will be read. You see the number, we will take the number and you see the picture. There are, we write the numbers in the blocks as given in the picture. In 1s period, 875, in 1000s period, 57, in lakhs period, 36, and in crores period, 40. So, we will read this number, 40 crore, in lakhs period, 36, so 36 lakh, in thousands period, 57, so 57,000, and ones period, 875, means 875, so the number is read as 40 crore, 36 lakh, 57,000, 875. Okay. Now, we will read international system. In international system, there are 3 periods. There are also more periods. You will read in higher class. Here, for you only, there are 3 periods. First period is 1s period. See the picture. First period is 1s period. Second is 1000s period. And third is millions period. Here, in each period, there are 3 columns. Okay? The first, you see, 1s period, 1s column, 10s column, and 1000s column. In 1000s, that is 100s column. In 1000s period, there are 3 columns. that is 1000 columns, 10,000 columns and 100,000 columns. There are million, in million period there are also 3 columns, but in your book only you have to read only one, about only one column, that is millions column. Okay, suppose we will take a number. You see the picture here, the number is 7254589. Okay, in one's period there are 3 numbers, 589. In thousands period 514. In millions period 7 2. Okay, so we will read the number as 72,514,589. Okay, 72,514,589. You see the picture, the place values of the columns. Okay, just like Indian system, here also in ones place place value 1, tens place 10, hundreds place value is 100, thousands place value is 1000, likewise. Okay, next we will do the problems given. The first question, you see, question is, rewrite the numbers placing the commas according to the Indian system. According to the Indian system, we have to put commas only. The given number is, you see, 300456. So the first comma, that is in between thousands period and ones period, that means after 3 numbers 4, 5, 6, first ones period, then thousands period, so we have to put comma in between 0 and 4. And next, in between lakh period, in lakhs period and thousands period, that is in between 3 and 0, we have to put comma. So the answer is 3,00,456. Okay, did you understood? Can you do all these problems? This number, you do it. This is for your homework. Okay, next we will do the next problem. The question is, write the numbers placing the commas according to the international system. You know, in international system we have to comma to separate the ones period, thousands period and millions period. You see, the given number is 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. So after 3 numbers we have to comma. There are only 5 numbers, so that must be, there is a single comma in between 5 and 6 to separate the thousands column and ones column, that is in between 5 and 6. So the answer is 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. Okay, all the problems are like this. This is also for your homework. Tomorrow you will do it. Okay.